The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, weighing in at 350 pounds, Albert.
Albert looks ready for this one.
This may be the loudest I've ever heard Boston, and a lot of it probably has to do with that person walking to the ring right now.
Gentlemen, we are witnessing one of the most bone-chilling entrances in sports entertainment history.
Yeah, for one of the eeriest superstars in sports entertainment history, The Undertaker. The fans have been demanding this one-on-one contest, and here it is.
Based on the electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be.
Enough of the preliminaries. Here we go.
But hey, these legendary B-Town fans are as raucous and ready as any crowd in the world. Oh, watch out!
Okay, guys, I wanted to talk a little bit about The Undertaker here. For those who are unfamiliar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
As a champion, he knows that even though his title is on the line here, all eyes are on him. He wants to perform well, title or no.
Undertaker is spooky and tense. He's the phenom of the WWE for a reason.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry.
Oh no! Talk about getting launched out of the ring.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Three.
He's on the defensive here. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Four. Yeah, but he's got to remember that matches are won inside the ring, not outside.
Five.
That's a brutal way to have to land on the canvas.
No kidding, that really hurt my back.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else. He's just playing classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Oh, The Undertaker is a force within the ring. Oh, that's one way to make your lunch come back up.
You've been here before.
Oh, I certainly have. Uh-oh, big move coming.
John, you know what this is all about?
It's a long way down. I still cringe.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one. Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. When this guy's on, look at
him. Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big.
John, you know what this is all about?
It's a long way down. I still cringe.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two, three.
The Undertaker wins. The Undertaker gets it done, folks.
Here's your winner, The Undertaker!
A well-earned victory indeed.
These guys look like a couple of hosses going at it in there. Great match.
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.